so the end of January is rolling around, so I'm going to be doing my January favorites. So let's get started. First, I have this brush set from Forever 21. It comes with 5 brushes, and the pattern is pretty cute. It's like black triangles with triangles around it. Next, I have the Mega Plush Volume Express Mascara from Maybelline. The packaging is so cute. It doesn't come out with like any clumps or anything, and I really do like it. 10 out of 10 recommended. Next, I have this Pink Shock Baby Lips. Packaging is so cute. The color is really cute. It smells really, really good. 10 out of 10 recommended. And next, I have the Beauty Rush Lip Gloss from Victoria's Secret. Packaging is really cute. It smells so, so good, and it comes out like in the perfect pinky shiny color. So I have the Blueberry EOS. I love the blue shade. It's so, so cute. And like, it comes out, I just dropped that. But it comes out in like a clear color, so you can't even see the color when you open. It has a lot of product in it. It smells so, so good. It smells like blueberry. It just smells like fruit and blueberries and like raspberries. So 10 out of 10 recommended, definitely. Next, I have the Watermelon Revo. Packaging is really cute. I love the color of this green. It's just the perfect color. And then when you open it up, it's a light pink color. The color is really cute. A lot of product smells so, 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 so good. It's kind of a copy of an EOS, but that doesn't really matter to me. I love the two colors together, the pink and the green. So I'd recommend this 10 out of 10. Then I have this natural eyeshadow palette from Forever 21. And I love all the colors. They look like very natural, obviously. But some of the colors get dark, so if I want to go for like a dark look. But the only matte colors are this whitish color and this brown color that starts sparkly, but I really do love it. I love how you can see the colors right there. And yes, 10 out of 10 recommended. Oh, and PS, that eyeshadow palette comes with a pencil eyeliner, but I don't really use it. Next, I have the Apricot Body Lotion from Bath & Body Works. The color is not my favorite, and it's apricot, if I didn't say that. And I'm not sure if they're saying, keeping this forever. I think it's just for, like, a couple weeks. So if you guys want to get this, I would totally run out and get it soon. And it's in the Signature Vanillas. Mom called me. But anyways, it smells so, so good. I love it. Sorry I had to, like, switch spots because my phone died, so I had to charge it. So now I'm, like, in a different place. But this is a 10 out of 10 recommended. Next, I have the Twisted Peppermint Fragrance. The packaging is so cute. It smells so, so, so good. I use it every day. I love the color, the pink color. 10 out of 10 recommended. Now I have a hand cream, and this is the Vanilla Bliss Hand Cream by Forever 21. And I actually got this for Christmas from Hannah. She's a part of the Beauty Babies. And it smells so, so good. It smells so good. Just like, I don't know how to really. Packaging is really cute. 10 out of 10 recommended. I have to like keep like making videos. Like, it always pops up that there's not enough storage. Like, okay, I get it. There's not enough storage. Like, I have the Grapefruit Makeup Wipes from Forever 21. There's 60 of them. They work really, really good. I like how it like opens it up and it's like that. And they smell so, so good. They smell like fresh, like grapefruit, fresh, like sweet stuff. And yeah, 10 out of 10 recommended. So now I have this makeup bag from Forever 21. It is so cute. It's like this light pink with gold arrows and gold hearts. Zipper is gold too. I love it so much. It's the perfect size. So then when you open it, it's like the perfect size. Next, I have 5 pocket bags. I have Stress Relief. The packaging is pretty cute. It's yellow with blue beads. Smells really, really good. 10 out of 10 recommended. Ice Blackberry. It's really good. 10 out of 10 recommended. Wild Mango Mojito. The packaging really cute. This peach color with blue beads. Smells really, really good. 10 out of 10 recommended. Love Peach and Joy. The packaging is so cute. This peachy color with sparkles instead of beads. Smells really, really good. 10 out of 10 recommended. And last, Brazil Pineapple Punch. Packaging so, so cute. Red with blue beads. Smells so good. 10 out of 10 recommended. Bye, guys. Thanks for watching. Okay, so I'm going to be doing a video on opening doors.
So now...